Hello everyone, myself Chirvik. I'm studying in grade 3 in Barsham Blooms. Today I'll explain my project, the solar system. The solar system means of or from the sun. The solar system includes the sun, the 8 planets and other small objects. The sun is in the center of our solar system and it is the brightest star in our solar system. The 8 planets are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Mercury is the closest planet to the sun. Mercury is the smallest planet in our solar system. Mercury is the fastest moving planet in our solar system. Next is Venus. Venus is the hottest planet in our solar system. Venus is also known as the morning star or evening star. This is our Earth. It is also known as the blue planet because it has 70% of water. It also supports life. Next is Mars. Mars is also known as the red planet. Mars is second smallest planet in our solar system. This is the asteroid belt. Asteroid belt is located between Mars and Jupiter. Jupiter is the largest planet in our solar system. Jupiter is the fastest spinning planet in our solar system. Jupiter cannot be a star. Next is Saturn. Saturn is surrounded by bright rings. We cannot stand on Saturn. Saturn is second largest planet in our solar system. This is Uranus. Uranus is the coldest planet in our solar system. Uranus has 27 moons. Uranus is the third largest planet in our solar system. Neptune. Neptune is also the coldest planet in our solar system. Neptune is the 8th farthest planet in our solar system. Neptune has the strongest winds in the solar system. Earlier, Pluto was counted as the 9th planet, but it was removed in 2001 because of its small in size. Thus, it is called now a dwarf planet. Thank you.